As the audiology thought leader in the industry, Phonak follows the data to bring new and innovative products and features to our clients and their patients. This data-driven process brought the world Marvel, a truly historic product for Phonak and for our patients. And now, we've used the same rigorous development process to bring Paradise to market. Paradise will offer new and updated features that bring unrivaled sound quality to you and your patients. Behind Paradise is the PRISM chip, which has enhanced processing power, and an accelerometer, which brings new sensing capabilities to the hearing aid so it can better understand and classify its environment. At the heart of any hearing aid is its gain model. And for Phonak, that's Adaptive Phonak Digital, or APD. And with Paradise, we're updating it to APD 2.0. This is hearing inspired by nature, and it brings three important innovations: adaptive compression speeds for greater dynamic range and reduced reverberation, linearized high-level gain for loud speech and noise inputs, as well as a new pre-calculation for mild to moderate hearing losses to improve first fit acceptance. APD 2.0 was evaluated in a study at Hörzentrum Oldenburg. In this study, users with mild to severe hearing loss reported reduced listening effort with APD 2.0 as compared to APD. Gain calculation may be at the heart of a hearing aid, but all good hearing aids do more than just amplify sound. And at Phonak, we have AutoSense OS, which classifies and reacts to the environment to improve the listening experience for the patient. And now, AutoSense is being updated to AutoSense OS 4.0 with new features such as a dynamic noise canceller, soft speech enhancement, and motion sensor hearing. People with normal hearing move through acoustic scenes without needing to worry about program or volume changes. Hearing aids try to provide this to hearing aid users by making automatic changes based on the environment. AutoSense OS is Phonak's way of doing this. But sometimes acoustics are deceiving. Imagine, for example, that you're walking with your spouse. Traffic noise nearby might tell the hearing aid it's time to go to a directional polar pattern. But that directional pattern, when it focuses the microphones directly in front of you, will ignore your spouse who's walking to your side. Motion sensor hearing solves this problem by telling the hearing aid that the user is in motion and maintaining audibility for sounds from all around the user. In a study at the University of Toronto, hearing aid users preferred motion sensor hearing by a significant margin for understanding speech and for environmental awareness when out in a natural walking environment. In addition to automatically classifying an environment, another important feature in any hearing aid is its ability to cancel or reduce noise when the user is trying to understand a conversation. And now, beginning with Paradise, Phonak will offer dynamic noise cancellation. Dynamic noise cancellation puts partial control in the hands of the client via the My Phonak 4.0 app. The user can decide to increase or decrease the strength of the noise canceller depending on whether they need to prioritize naturalness or speech understanding in any given situation. They can get up to a 4 dB SNR improvement when they really need it, and they can let all the noise through when they don't. We know that even with amplification, soft speech sounds can sometimes be difficult for patients to hear. Sounds like S and T are important for speech, but may still be inaudible, even with properly fit hearing aids. Soft speech enhancement is a new feature that will apply extra gain to these sounds. This allows the patient to access those sounds, and it reduces listening effort. And we developed it in collaboration between our headquarters in Switzerland and the researchers right here in Chicago at Park. We found in a study at Park that patients reported lower listening effort when listening to soft speech using the soft speech enhancer as compared to a baseline when they did not have soft speech enhancement. Here at Park and in research teams around the world, we've experienced firsthand this unrivaled sound quality that Paradise can bring to your patients. And we're excited for you and your patients to experience it firsthand. Visit the website below to learn more about the science behind Paradise.